We've got the big boys for the final. And 2 points. Shea Weber. 103.
That was the highest one he had shot so far. That one was a good 2 feet off the ice.
The Z-Man has done it again, and he still gets one more shot. Trying for his fourth straight win in this event.
Transfer of weight from one skate to the other.
103.4. Hard to be disappointed with that, isn't it? Well, Chara has won, but he gets to take one more shot.
Try to shatter his record,
which is 105.9. 105 even. He took a little off that one.